calibrate the Millar pressure catheter, I'm going to use the DeltaCal pressure simulator together with a hemostatic valve. The catheter you need to soak for at least 30 minutes in 37 degrees saline for at least half an hour. The catheter is connected to the AEC 10D interface cable to a bridge amp, and the bridge amp is connected to a power lab which is running lab chart software. So to start off, I am going to fill the hemostatic valve, which is a valve on the one end and is open on the other end, and there's a cap with a port on top. I'm going to fill this up with saline first for the catheter. So what I need to do is I'll remove the red cap, connect a syringe with some warm saline. I'm going to block off this end, but make sure that the other end is open, all the way open, and then just block off the one end and then slowly fill it up with saline to over there. I'm going to close off that side, the valve side, and still holding the end, remove the syringe and replace the cap. So now we have a hemostatic valve filled up with saline, probably up to over there, and I can put the catheter nicely inside the saline in the middle there. So what I'm going to do first now is attach the hemostatic valve to the DeltaCal, making sure that it's tight fit, and then I can open up the valve all the way open, take the catheter, insert it inside the valve so it's inside the fluid, and close off the valve, not too tight, just so it seals around the catheter. So now the catheter is inside the hemostatic valve. What I need to do first is zero the transducer. So to do this, I'm going to take the red cap off so that it's all open to air, so it's open to atmosphere. And now I can go to bridge amp. My range is set to 10 millivolts, and all I need to do is click zero. Zero the transducer. So now it's sitting at 0 millivolts. I can click OK and I can now start recording because I know this is my zero level. So that's fine. So what I'm now going to do is I'm going to calibrate it for 50 and 150 millimeters of mercury. So I put the red cap back on to seal off the system, and what I'm going to do now is increase the DeltaCal to 50 millimeters of mercury. And I'm going to put in a comment for 50. And then I'm going to increase it to 150. And then drop a comment for 150. Once I've done that, I can stop recording and I can calibrate for those two levels. So I can make a selection between the two comments, click on units conversion, I can make a selection of the first part, which was 50. Make a selection of the last part, which was 150. My units is millimeters of mercury. Click OK, and now I'm ready to record pressure. The system has been calibrated.